Hi everyone, this is Kelvin Tonganyaga. I'm from Embu Youth AIDS Advocates, Embu Branch. And it is a privilege to me to, as I stand before you, passing such kind of an information. To me, I was a caretaker, a mirachiwa. Since I joined the club, I've seen a positive change where I've involved myself in such activities like puppetry. So you can see my friend here, it's called Kamau. Yes. We use puppetry as an IGA, where we appear in several occasions, entertainment, education, educative seminars, and so on. Mine is set as a challenge to my fellow colleagues, those who are out there misusing their life. They should feel much welcomed to such an organization, be educated. I myself got educated as a peer educator. We can join hands and move far for a better tomorrow. Thank you.